Hello and welcome to Chelsea Talk, the channel where we bring you everything you need to know about what's going on at Stamford Bridge, the Premier League and the world of football. Today we'll be looking at the steps forward for new coach Thomas Tuchel as he settles in at Stamford Bridge. Before we continue, make sure to subscribe to the channel as we continue to bring you updates. Thomas Tuchel has already unveiled Chelsea masterplan for Ziyech, Werner, Pulisic and Havertz. If the new Chelsea boss can get the best out of this trio, then their fortunes will look a whole lot brighter. New Chelsea boss Thomas Tuchel was able to get the best out of his prodigious attacking talent while in charge at Borussia Dortmund. And Blues fans will be hoping for more of the same at Stamford Bridge. In the 2016-17 season at Dortmund, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Marco Reus, and a young Ousmane Dembele combined to devastating effect. The now Arsenal star Aubameyang scored 40 goals in all competitions, Reus contributed with 14 of his own, and Dembele added 10 of his own. This helps secure the DFB Pokal domestic trophy, secure third place in the Bundesliga, and help them reach the quarter-finals of the Champions League. The side also broke a number of records that season. Dortmund set a record for the number of goals scored in the group stage of the Champions League with 21. And Aubameyang scored the most goals by a non-German player in a single season in the Bundesliga with 31. When Dembele in particular wasn't finding the back of the net, he provided the assists for the Gabon international. Dembele, who was just 20 at the time, provided 12 assists in the league and a further 12 in the Champions League. And who was the man to oversee this all? A certain Mr. Tuchel. Now the former Paris Saint-Germain manager is tasked with turning Chelsea's fortunes around. If he can replicate the success of his Dortmund trio at the Blues, his task at Stamford Bridge will not be nearly as difficult. That front three could be Timo Werner, Hakim Ziyech, and Callum Hudson-Odoi. Werner, a £47.5 million signing from RB Leipzig, has failed to fire at Chelsea this season. But if, and it is admittedly a big if, he can recapture the form he showed at his old club, Chelsea could be devastating in an attacking sense. He scored 34 goals from 45 games in all competitions last season. You don't become a bad player overnight, it may just take Tuchel's wisdom and man management to help him rediscover his spark. Likewise, Ziyech has not flourished like he did in the 2018-19 season at Ajax, where he scored 21 goals and provided 24 assists in 49 games. And Hudson-Odoi put in a strong showing for Chelsea in Tuchel's first game in charge, despite playing at right wing back. But his pace and trickery going forward could be unleashed thanks to Tuchel's help. He has matched his total of 5 goals from last season but achieved it in fewer games and has 3 assists this term too. Who knows, the new Chelsea boss could unlock their potential. It would be a welcome sight for Blues fans, that's for sure. That's all for now from Chelsea FC as we continue to analyze the first few weeks of the Thomas Tuchel era at Stamford Bridge. Stay tuned for more videos by subscribing to the channel as we bring you more updates from Stamford Bridge. Thanks.